It's permitted low, it's gotta be 100 feet, so it took five.
Wasn't my kid moved to that? So I would try and go there and keep my sister's ID. She knew I had it. I thought it didn't go wrong. Then she wants to show up. And I go, oh, you're already here. So of course, like, then I get paid.
You'll say 3 hours, you know, clear time. We're thinking different ways of taking our time. Don't need to see that on the board right there. Most of the time, my rule is.
Someone finally asked me to go back in.
My guys swing the hammer, knocking pins. Virtually operating manually. They're trained in that town stuff for our right way.
But I'm gonna have to try and find some land or just a small house or something for all of that to move up. They can't take care of. They only have, I guess they have a little under 2 acres down there, coast, but they can't take care.